Whew, just finished. The only reason I chose the friggin' bike was because of this truck. I was like, are you going with the truck? You're like, yeah, I think so if I get it. I was like, bike. I know you do, but it kicks my ass because it's so fucking big, it just knocks me over. And it's fast. It's like, if I can get away from on the bike, it's like, I got you immediately cut right, trying to fucking cut me off. It's like, fuck you, pull up behind the tree, cut immediately left around you. Yeah, I started to get in a groove there for a second. Which one you looking at? Alright. Looks in the mountains. Yep. Hopefully it is. Yeah, I don't have nothing to compete against your fucking truck. They're in a dirt bike in my off-road category. No. I bounced off the side of you and went right into the post because I couldn't get around it. It just like scooped me right into you. Hello? What do you want? Bye bye? Well, I don't have a problem with that. But I don't have money right now, so you're just gonna have to do it. But once I get the money, I'll buy it for you. I just don't got it anymore, right? No big deal. So, we'll go this way for now, you'll get it eventually, right? Sound good? Awesome. Just Fortnite-ing it up tonight? Yeah? Not that fun. What's that game called again, Tristan? You just said the name of it. I can't see. I'm racing right now, Tristan. Just tell me the name. Call of Duty Warzone. Modern Warfare. Yeah. No. No. Once I get some money, like I said, I'll get you the game. I don't have a big deal with that. But you can only play when I play with John, that's it. Or when Mom's home, that's it. I go silent for a second because I'm nervous. What's that? The elbow space? Or the Elvis space? Yeah, tell her I don't have a problem. I'll buy it for you, no problem.
Dad said he'll buy me a game, GTA 5.
What'd she say? Did she say no?
Mom said okay.
Alright then. Nice. There you go.
Mom, are you just joking?
You would have probably just kept smoking me if you did that.
Yeah, I think that, yeah. Bye, Dad.
Bye, bud.
Love you.
Love you. Talk to you later. Whew. Waiting to see if you pick any. There you go. Oh, there. He'll get it eventually. Just gotta buy it for him. Says it's the commute. Wonder if it's a lot of freeway. Wonder if it's long shots or if it's tight turns. I hope I chose wisely. If it's tight turns, I should have went with Cyclone. It says to commute, so I'm figuring it might be still alive with the 811. I would have went with the Pariah if the fucking thing wasn't glitching still. Oh, I got the boost! Fuck yeah. Not that this car needs it, but...